Last year, I was in this village volunteering in Nepal. While deciding what to do with some donation money, we came across Monisa's family. Monisa's family had quite a tragic turn of events last year. She lost her mother just before the earthquake, and the earthquake took what little they had. We started to realize while building the house that there was a lack of family structure, and Monisa was not in school. But eventually, through trust and friendship, we managed to support her and get her into a small school where she can catch up with her studies. Monisa has been doing well at school, and I've started to see the benefit of how this sponsorship is working. Visiting Nepal this year, I've realized that Monisa is progressing well, and the structure of her family is coming together. There are many more children that can benefit from an education. If we come together and help this school, they have agreed with me to do a scholarship program to help many more children in the same kind of situations.